When you execute your pulling to return your arms, you will have to do a wide movement with your hands relaxed and your arms flying near to the water. Try to have a huge amplitude flying back movement to reach the water as far as possible.
Very good.